The new year brought a new addition to a couple of birds in the northwestern Hawaiian Islands. The short-tailed albatross pair named George and Geraldine welcomed a chick on the 1st of January after laying their egg on October 28th. Short-tailed albatrosses are one of the most rare and endangered seabirds in the North Pacific, with fewer than 10,000 today. George and Geraldine are the only nesting pair outside of Japan. The two have raised a chick on Midway Atoll each year since 2019.